Manufacturing Automation is a school made up of many different industry sectors. Overall, we've got 8 apprenticeship programs, 2 technology programs, and many other continuous education programs. As far as the facilities here at SAIT, we've gone through a large transition with our TTC project. That has allowed us to expand.
This is really a first-class facility, and there probably isn't one better anywhere in the world.
It's pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. I think we're really lucky to have the facilities that we have right now.
They're always improving and trying to keep up with the new technologies that we're gonna experience in the field.
State-of-the-art equipment, robotics, and other sorts of simulation and training equipment.
It gives you a really good idea on what you're gonna be working on in industry and how to apply the knowledge you learn here to when you go to your work.
I've had awesome instructors.
They're all really down to earth, and I like that. I like feeling like I'm a peer.
It's always good to get a lot of information from the actual field work, which a lot of SAIT instructors come from to begin with.
They're all really proud of the trades that they work in, so they're trying to get their students to reflect that trade pride and be as proud of that industry as they are.
Being able to help people to become successful in their careers and therefore helping their families to be successful as well in the future, there's nothing better than that. That's what drives us all, I think.
That's probably my favorite thing, watching students learn, work really, really hard, and at the end of it, they want to just give you a high five because they got the marks they were looking for.
They put a great deal of emphasis on partnerships with industry because demands are changing so quickly.
When we look at SAIT graduates at my company, we look at the high degree of employability due to the fact that they've had hands-on experience.
When I finished the tech program, it took me a day after I'd finished school to get a job.
There's a great need for engineering technologists throughout all of Alberta and actually all of North America. So there's lots of opportunities for jobs.
There's always a high amount of graduates going straight into the field, getting hired right off the bat.
They're very employable and they are very successful in their careers.
Everybody that's here is here for a purpose and they like what they're doing.
Everybody I go to school with is incredibly proud of what they do. They want to be the best at it.
Yeah, I would never go anywhere else. This is, in my opinion, probably one of the best places to learn.